All right, here we are, Algonquin Brent, Cedar Lake, just arrived. It's a beautiful hot day. Gonna go down and get set up. All right, so here we are. It's the sort of the first night, I guess. We're at the jump off site number 2 at Brent on Cedar Lake. We're supposed to start the 8-night, 9-day trip into Algonquin Park. So we're gonna head from Cedar Lake to Catfish Lake. We're gonna spend 3 nights there. Then we're going to move down to Burntroot Lake and spend 4 nights there. Come back one more night on Catfish, and then we're out. All right, here we are. We're at the portage from Cedar Lake to Petawawa River. 715 meter portage. Just came in from the access point. If I remember, this is fairly not too difficult, but it's still 715, a somewhat challenging portage. I'll be changing my shoes and putting on real hiking shoes for this one. And Yeah, it's a little bit warm out, kind of humid, so take it a little bit easier today, and we'll see you on the other side there. Okay, just finished that 7:15 from Cedar Lake to the Petawawa River. Here we are. Wasn't too bad. It's definitely hot, or it's definitely really humid. Already sweating quite a bit, and it's not helping a lot. Take it a little bit easy today. Heat's going to be a problem. All right, maybe we'll see you on the 300. If not, we'll definitely see you at the bottom of Unicorn Hill. All right, here we are at the 300 meter, Petawawa to Petawawa. Second of our 5 portages of the day. I've already brought over the canoe, just came back for the bag. It's pretty high, pretty cool little waterfalls. I'll show you from the top. All right, here we are at the beginning of the portage for Unicorn Hill. Longest portage today, longest portage of the trip. This will probably be the hardest portage of the trip because I have all of the weight right now, all of the food. I'm as heavy as I'm gonna be. So I'm not really looking forward to this portage. This is probably gonna be very difficult and it's gonna take a lot of energy. And it's about noon. It's quite humid today, so heat is going to be a problem. But it's still early, it's only noon, so you know, I'm not in a rush, I don't have to hurry or anything. I'm going to take a few breaks, not get myself into any heat problems. Doesn't seem too buggy, and it's usually buggy around this portage, so hopefully it's not too bad when we get in there, because it does get worse. Quite a rocky portage. You can see there. All right, here we go. All right, we're on the 2345 trail portage. Just taking a quick little break here. Just trying not to overheat and overdo it today. Kind of hot out, kind of humid. Just do about 10 minutes here and then we'll pick up and go again. All right, here we are at the top of Unicorn Hill. Took us an hour to get here. Kind of beat, hot, it's very humid. It's gotten a bit buggier up here. So that's where we came from. That's the trail up. We're going over here. Trail down. Okay, we'll see you at the end of the portage. All right, here we are at the end of the portage. Unicorn Hill, 2345. It's complete. The gear is here, I'm here. I didn't bonk or have a heat stroke, which is good. It's not too hot today, it's probably about 25, but it's
still pretty humid, so you can really feel it. But that's it. That's the big hard stuff for today. It's a little 130 after we cross here, and then a little 80 down at the end of Narrowbag. No problem there. All right, here we are at the little 170 from Petawawa into Narrowbag. I think it's just a little up and over a road. A little pain in the ass, but yeah, just 170. All right, here we go. All right, here we are, the last portage of the day from Narrowbag to Catfish. Can double carry it. I've already brought over the canoe. A little tricky put in on the other side. We're also right against the fall, the rapid there. I'll show you on the other side there. But yeah, last portage. All right, we just finished the last portage of the day, and we're just heading into Catfish Lake. Oh, we sort of like this this little paddle here. So I thought I'd share it with you. Switch paddles. Thank you. So here we are at Catfish Lake. Now we just need to find a site. Here we are, home for only a couple nights. All right, the first day is done. Sun is setting here on our first day. It's a good day. We're down at the south end of Catfish Lake. We're going to spend a couple nights here. It was a beautiful day today. I don't expect the same tomorrow. Expect some heavy rain tomorrow. That's okay. We'll deal with it. Day two, and really windy out there today. No movement today, we're not going anywhere, thankfully. Very windy day. Hello, breakfast, day three. Pancakes and bacon, can't beat it. It's pretty breezy today. A little misty, pretty cool. Nice to have a hot breakfast, some bacon, pancake, maple syrup, some hot tea. All right, good morning. Day four. It's a nice sunny day. A little bit of a breeze this morning. You can see the some rollers being generated by the lake there. But we're just going across there. It's only about a kilometer. And we'll get into the little river system and head to our first portage of the day. We have five total, kind of four at the beginning and one at the very end, to get on to Burntroot Lake, our destination for today. All right, looks like it should be a pretty good day for paddling. Let's get out there. Thank you. All right, here we are, the first portage of the day. We have a 360 from Catfish Lake to Snowshoe Rapids. I don't expect too many problems. It's a little bit warm, but it's a nice day, so it should be a nice little walk. Show you what the pudding looks like here. It's right against the river. And that's it. Where we came from. That's what we're going around. All right, let's go. All right, here we are at the second portage of the day. It's a 450 into the Petawawa River from Snowshoe Rapids. It's the longest portage of the day. It's a beautiful day. It's a little warm, it's a little humid, but it's only 450 meters. Shouldn't be too bad. All right, we'll see you on the other side.
Not quite enough horsepower.
sins. Quite a rough, ugly portage. All right, let's try and get this done quick. Final portage of the day. All right, here we are at the second last portage of the day. Last of the big ones, the 390 from Petawawa to Perley. Looks like it's got some tricky footing here at the beginning, kind of windy, hilly. So I'm just going to double carry it. Got the pack out. Just going to grab the canoe, bring that up, come back, grab the pack. So yeah, just double this one and see you on the other side. Alright, here we go. Gonna double this one. Had some tricky footing here a little bit, I think. First look.
It's a little muddy. Just a little muddy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Here we go. Ah, that's not too bad. Through the woods one day, in the merry month of August. Taken by surprise with the big bear, with big paws and big eyes. Oops, my favorite. It's a little warm. It's not too humid though, so feels like I'm cooling off fairly quick. This is a bit of a rocky one for sure. Even worse on this side. Trees, step over, go around this one. I felt gooey. Very rocky, very wet. Okay, I guess I'm there. Oh yes, of course. Good stiff breeze right at us. Oh yeah, it'll be fun getting out of here.
Okay, here we are, the last portage of the day from Perley into Burntroot. The portage sign is kind of, can't see it from shore here. Well, maybe you can actually, but let me see. Ah, yeah, there it is. You can just see the sign there. So, that's where we came from. Nice looking day. And yeah, where we're going. I'm gonna get on the other side and I'll think of a place to camp and we'll try and get there. It's still pretty windy, so it's gonna be a little bit tough getting on the lake there. All right, here we are. We're on Burntroot Lake. Enjoying a beautiful sunset. Enjoying a beautiful view down the lake. I actually only see a part of it here, but it's still quite beautiful. It's one of my favorite lake in the park. Sun just going down. Dinner's just finished up. I can just go eat it now probably, but enjoying the sunset. All right, good morning. It's day six. Pretty late. It's about, what is it? 10:30 or so, 11 o'clock. And we're not really going anywhere today. We're staying on Burntroot here, but I thought we'd just go to another site. So, torn everything down. So I'll just kind of sit here, ready to go. So I thought I'd just give a little tour, quick tour what this site looks like. It's not a bad little site. We're kind of facing, I'll show you in a minute, but obviously this is the fire pit. So as you can see, like I said, it's about 10:30, 11 o'clock, and we're not really getting a lot of light in here. It's not a particularly bright site until the very end of the day. So we're kind of facing southwest here. So, yeah, we won't get any light until like later afternoon. So it's a great site, especially at the end of the day. But in the morning, it's kind of dark, and for a good chunk of the day here, it's kind of dark. But it's got this awesome sandy beach. So a solid 8 out of 10. It's a nice little site. A little small, but great view. Okay, we're going to get out there and just try and find another site.
All right, breakfast, day 8. It's a rest day, not in a hurry or anything, so kind of a lazy morning. And today it's bacon and eggs, nice big glob of cheese. It's a beautiful day. The view isn't the greatest right from the cooking spot here, but it's a beautiful day. Sun's out, hanging around. Lake's right there. We could just go up on Mount Baldy here and view the lake, but just finished cooking. But maybe we'll go up there and eat.
All right, good morning. It's day 8. Penultimate day. Today we are going to paddle to Catfish Lake. Gonna try and get to the top, get to that condo spot. So we are a little bit close to leave tomorrow. Looks like a beautiful day for paddling. I hear some loons out there. Let's get out there. All ready to go.
Ooh. All right, here we go. Catfish Lake.
All right. Goodbye, Burntroot. It's been fun. But here we go. First portage of the day. Just a little like 150 over to Perley. All right, here's our second portage of the day. We're just off the Perleys, heading on to the Petawawa. Just like a, I don't know, 350 or something like that. I think they're all less than 400 for the rest of the day. No problem. Canoe's all ready to go. And here we go.
Thank you.
All right, here we are. Last portage of the day. Just got a little 360 or so into Catfish Lake. Don't expect any problems. It's been a good day. It's overcast, not too hot. Should be able to do this in about 15, 20 minutes. All right, we'll see you on Catfish. All right, here we are, lunch on the go. We got some KD and bacon crumble. Again, I love it. Nice spot for lunch, eh? All right, we're just down in the south end of Catfish. I'm just gonna eat lunch and we're gonna work our way up. Final dinner in the park, chicken supreme. Let's go with the beautiful sunset. Yeah, it's pretty good. Pretty good end to the day. Final day. Well, I guess tomorrow was the final day. It's the final evening. Final night in the park.
Cedar. All right, here we are. First portage of the day. Little 80 meter from Catfish into Narrow Bag. Just going around this little log chute here. A little more down there. Anyway, see you on the other side. All right, here we are. Second portage of the day. Narrow Bag to Petawawa River. It's kind of a just a bit of an uphill, so I just... And it's short, so I'm just going to double it. At least at the top of the hill here. So we've already got the canoe up there. Just came back from the bag. A few more skitters out today. And yeah, here we go. There'll be a little puddle jump, and then I'm on to Unicorn Hill. So I'll see you there. All right. All right, here we are. Unicorn Hill. Going down, though. So we should be lighter today. And, yeah, it's going to be tough. Here we go. All right, here we are at the top of Unicorn Hill again. All the gear's up. We're just on our way back to Cedar. That's where we came from. That's towards Narrow Bag. And this is the way we're going. It's pretty humid, but we got the tough half done. So the next half is just literally all downhill. All right, let's get at her. All right, we just completed the Unicorn Hill, 2345 from Petawawa to Petawawa. All done. Thank God. Take a little break here, change my shoes, and back in the water for a little paddle. Next will be a 300 meter portage. Up to this little paddle. All right, we'll see you on the other side.
Holy shit.
Timing.
It's just starting to run.